Hey guys, it's Corrales and welcome back everybody to The Witcher 3. Just sit back, relax and enjoy, and if you do, make sure you drop a like on this video and leave some nice feedback in the comment section. In the previous episode, we just left off outside Blood Baron's castle. He told us...
Don't steal our young'uns.
I'm not gonna touch you, woman. Lady, be calm. He told us that Ciri had been here, but now she went off to find a witch. So today, we're gonna continue the main quest by hunting a witch. Find a witch on your own or ask the residents of Midcopes about her. So let's mark that and let's see here. Map. Whereabouts on the map is Midcopes? It's down here. And maybe even on the way we can stop by and do this and something else, I guess. Because it's kind of on the way. Anywho's, before we do that, let me just go down here. Hey now. Hey. Which loot are we talking about?
Long ago. At least that's what I would have done. And you, shut it now. Save your strength. Die with some dignity.
Which loot, prisoner?
Please, I'm begging.
Hey, I have nothing to do with it. But please tell me what the loot is. Kill him. Guards, kill him. Anyhow, so we do have some traitors and a notice board down here. So first is first. Let's just grind some weapons. There we go. And talk to this merchant over here.
Fancy a gander at our little stockpile? We've gathered ourselves quite the collection. Why let such nice things waste away in peasant huts?
Well, what are you exactly offering?
Show me what you got.
Sometimes they have cool stuff. And let's see here, for the future uses, we do have horse blinders. We need that, but we don't really have much cash now, do we? So let's just wait with that. Nilfgaardian saddle, 50 stamina. And Nilfgaardian saddlebags, 70 maximum inventory weight. That's kind of cool. Some glyphs. Some follow the clues on the map to find some witcher gear. 62 crowns. You know what? I'm going to buy that. That is not expensive. And also some Gwent cards. I did ask you guys about that in the previous episode. And we are going to play Gwent. One day, everybody. Farvel.
See ya.
Now let's just see here. This map thingy which we just bought. Is it this one? Yeah, third map. What does it say? As per Professor Atimstein's instructions, I will not be concluding further explorations of the sites where I have discovered pictograms relating to the Cat School of Witchers. These pictograms are identical to the one which the professor found in the caverns underneath Temple Isle. Hey. Witcher gear. Is it treasure hunts? Yeah, there it is. Level 17. All right, let's just wait with that. I'm level 5. I'm not going to go there now. And also, we do have this guy. Let's talk to Fergus.
May I assist you?
Well, what you got? Or, even better, looking for a master armor.
So long.
Well, that was not really that intended thing. You? Well, tell me. Looking for a master armorer.
Looking for someone who can craft me some armor. Gotta be top quality.
Well, I've been at it 20 years now. Mastered the craft in some respects, if I do say so myself.
You wish.
Don't listen to her. She's been sore lately, snorting every chance she gets. So, what kind of armor are we talking about?
Light, but durable. Can't constrain movement, and I gotta be able to get in it without anybody's help.
That all? Sure it shouldn't be self-cleaning. And how about it wipe your arse after you take a shite in the bushes?
Well, could it?
Sounds great. Can you make a suit like that?
No, but find someone who can and I'll gladly meet them. Ought to know one thing when it comes to armor. If it's got to be durable, it can't be light.
It can. Just needs the proper tools to make it. Tools like the folk of Clan Tordaroch use on Undvik.
Joanna, I told you time and again to stay silent when I talk to customers. Shouldn't pester folk with those nonsense Skellige legends of yours.
It ain't legend, and it ain't nonsense. My granddad would go to Undvik for his armour. Said Tordaroch folk made the best. Till last year, that is, when a giant ravaged their island. Inhabitants either ran off or died, but the forge should still be in one piece.
Worth looking into. Say I find the tools. Will you craft the armor for me?
On condition you bring the tools, but only then.
Well, where is know where the forge is, by the way?
These legends mention where the forge might be.
Yes, north side of the isle, in a cave. Clan folk carved out a rock face to build it.
Well, farewell.
Look for the tools next time I'm in Skellige. Take care now.
Does it still rain? Anybody knows? Nah, it's better. Do you guys think Fergus over here is Willow's brother from White Orchard? He's a little beefcake now, isn't he? And also, we do have this notice board. By the way, did I see what he sold? No, I did not. I got distracted by this quest. Well, I want to ask you, what do you offer?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Just for future references, he's got some hunting boots, which are actually better than mine. But I can't pay money for stuff like this. I need to loot stuff and find stuff instead. He's got some silver. Huh. All right, for future use, we know he's got stuff. Farewell, Fergus. Bye-bye. And also, this notice board. Let's see what this is all about. Contract Shrieker, to whom it may concern, let it hereby be known that whoever kills the Shrieker, the monster that woo its nest near Crow's Perch, and has taken to killing both men and beasts, will be given a sizable reward. Take it, Witcher contract. Horse races, Ratko. Take it. We also have this contract, the Beast of Honorton. Take it. There's going to be a lot of beast stuff. Let's just take everything and let's see what happens on the map. Undiscovered locations has opened up, and look at that now. So on the way, just if we want, we can go all the way here and do stuff as well. Where is Roach, by the way? Roach? Fists of Fury, Velen. Oh, that is fighting. I love it. Dwarven Spirit? Sorry, just stole that for reasons unknown. And let's now, go. What are we gonna do? Look at all the quests. This is the problem about the game. There's so much stuff going on. So sometimes, like, you just think, like, to yourself, right? Okay, I'm gonna be doing a video. Let's say it's gonna be 40 minutes. And then you just get thrown all this stuff at you. And you're like, what to do?
Maybe I should send me man to the creek. Might catch something.
Peasants? You're missing some shoes. Talk to me.
Roots are gonna rot my gut.
Hi, peasant. I'm just here to check out if you get any loot. You had the door open now. Like, and I was like, yeah. Oh, look at that. Oh, sorry. A little straps.
Lass is asking for it. She'll be wailing once the Baron's men lay their hands on her, and then they'll burn the village.
Yeah. I totally agree. If it's true. I'm sorry. The door was open, and I saw an invitation to just come in here and take a peek at your stuff. You're hiding in a bag for me back here. Curl letter. See, this is what I mean. Looting games are amazing, but you just get sidetracked so much. And I'm planning, if we're gonna do a full playthrough of this game, I don't want to rush it. I just want to take my time. Do I really need to step down and open the door? Roach, you are terrible. There we go.
Come on.
Sorry, just needed some pork. Take it easy, come on, they're gonna grow back. Maybe not grow back, but they're gonna be... Hopefully they respawn. Otherwise I just killed their little pigs. Oh man, I'm horrible. Let's see, let's go out here. What is the closest way to Midcopes? It's gonna be through here. Maybe even go and touch on this village. I'm not gonna literally touch it, but I'm gonna go through it. I don't think we've been here, have we? Maybe we actually have. Yeah, we have. Yeah, that's the village where we found... There's Hendrik's village, the one which the Wild Hand has been in. So there's no notice boards over there. Guards? Terrible weather now, isn't it? Thank you so much for the hospitality. Now we're off on a mission. I'm surprised they haven't said the wind is howling. But I guess it's gonna come, so you just wait and see. Hey, what's going on over here?
Slow now, whoa.
What's going on here, Radko?
Can we talk?
Oh no!
Long as it's short and to the point, because I don't wag me tongue for jollies. They call me Radko. I arrange the horse races here.
Yeah.
You must have heard talk. Want to try? Say the word. Don't sod off.
Well, I'm on a... Oh, sign me up. Crap, sidetracked straight away.
Don't need no signing. Long as you're here, come sunset, and bring gold for the betting.
Okay.
Ah, finally here. Rules are simple. Choose who you're going to run against, make your wager, then ride to Blackbow and back. First the winner, second the bleeding cunt. Got it? So, who are you going to race? Stuttering Matko, Iron Arse Hands, or Black Bogdan?
I'm going off for Iron Arse Hands because I'm going to bet all I've got, 50.
Let's see how that iron ass holds up. Come on, Hands.
Spent half my life on horseback, other half on the backs of ponies. You can't beat me.
Come on, let's set the wager and get racing.
Let's do it, Roach! Sprint Roach! Hans has nothing on us. Oh man, I love this stuff in games. Like, no, what's going on?
Run, Roach.
Man, what was that all about? I'm a little bit worried about my stamina. Roach stamina is not that bueno. And Hans is coming at us. Maybe if I just go like this, he gets... No, 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 no. Oh, I can actually block him off a little bit. Look at this. I can block Hans off a little bit. He's not coming through. Getting some stamina back and go. Roach, we've got this. How far is this? Is it up here? I'm getting sidetracked by my GPS, by the way. Oh, stamina!
Take it easy.
We've got it.
Nice, nice.
Mm-hmm.
You seem to know horses as well as you do monsters. Here's your gold. And if the urge to race again grabs you, come see me.
All right. Who else is... So what'll it be? Gonna race or not?
I'm sorry. I'm sidetracked. Sign me up.
Wanna sign up?
Don't need no...
I'm here, buddy. I've heard it before.
Good day, grey one.
Hello.
So, who are you going to race? Stuttering Matko, Iron Arse Hands, or Black Bogdan?
This time we're going to go for Black Bogdan. 50. 50 crowns.
Right,
go.
Against Black Bogdan.
Take you for a ride, all right.
Come on, let's set the way.
Let's go. I wonder if they're like different difficulties. Okay, 3, 2, 1, and go. Man, he seems faster than Hans did.
Hey, Witcher!
Hi!
You have not won yet.
Oh man, you know what is so tricky? It's my GPS. Oh, I've got him. Let me just slow down a little bit. Maybe even block him a little bit. Get some stamina. What an a-hole! Whoa! That wasn't in there in the previous run. What the crap? Oh man, stamina is bad. Ooh.
Hey, Witcher! You have not won yet!
I'm gonna win! There we go. 2-0.
Nice.
Yep. And the only one we're missing is... Matko, right?
Sign up.
Don't need no signing.
Yes, heard that.
Good day, grey one. So, who are you gonna rate?
Matko.
I'll take Stuttering Matt.
Crap, just 25.
You'll say fuck it.
Come on, let's set the wager and get racing.
Can we do this? Yes, we can, Siri. Poof, poof, poof. Go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Go!
What if he's the best one of them? And he seems to be pretty good. Look at him, he's just behind me. I can hear him, just behind me. We all know who's gonna win. Whoa! Almost threw that up. Let's go. No. Stamina. Oh man, this is hard. It kind of feels like my stamina runs out. Oh man. Go. I'm like the master a-hole. Got it. 3-0.
Whoa there, Roach.
Oh boy.
Felt like taking a shortcut, clever boy.
What?
We don't tolerate none of that shite. You left the course. You lose your gold.
No! What?
All right. Who else is racing? So, what'll it be? Gonna race and...
Sign me up!
Wanna sign up?
Matko, you and me, baby. You and me!
Go!
Go! Oh, hi! Oh, crap! Forgot. I was looking at the lady. I was looking at the lady. Don't look at the ladies, Kiralis. Don't look at the ladies. Oh, man. He's fast. Ooh, Matko. You just made your mistake in this race. And that is gonna cost you, like, hopefully, the race. What shortcut? Oh, those shortcuts. I see. Oh, man. This is bad. Watch out. It seems like they're waiting for you. Like, if you're falling behind, they seem to be, like, waiting. Matko? No shortcut this time, please. I can hear you, Matko. Loud and clear. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Slow now.
Now? Did I win?
Nice, nice. You seem to know...
Thank you so much. There we go. That is completed. Perfect. And what time is it? It's like midnight. So let's just sleep until morning. Roach, we did it, buddy. You and me. Oh, a new saddle as well. Let's check this out. What saddle did we get? Where is it? Hereabouts. What do we got? We have this saddle, which is 25 stamina. And we have this one, which is 40 stamina. And this one here, which is 30 capacity only. We can go with this one. New saddle, Roach. How pretty is that? Oh, by the way, Roach, do we have any trophies? Yes, we do. The noon rate. Whereabouts is it? Is that little bag there? Okay, I see. All right, back to the objective.
Let's go.
Aden. Oh, most definitely is. Let's just see here. Quen. Cast. Igin. And there's ghouls. Is that a ghoul? Yes, it is. Level 9. I'm still level 5. Oh, the fighting music is so epic in this game. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, man. Oh, man. This is bad. Blow up! Boom! Uh-oh. Is this gonna be our first death? It might be. Not blocking, going all in on this ghoul. He's down. Perfect. Get some loot from him. And what is that? Monster brain and ghoul's blood. Perfect. Love it. And now, there's still one remaining. Although, let's just loot this guy as well. Regain some health. Get some Quen up. And Igin. Is there more? He's quite far. No, he's not. Yay, he's far away. Nope. Die, ghoul. Die. He is down. Loot. I need to repair my sword as well, by the way. But let me see. Where is this den? Here. Do I still get bombs? Yes, I do. And jump away. Michael Bay. And I forgot that you can totally loot the dens after you blow them up. So we get some blood, monster tooth, skulls. Well, it's not, nothing really exciting, but there's got to be loot around as well. Look at that. What is that? Ruby and ashes. Velen longsword. Check this out. Where is this? Is this one over here? It is not better than mine, but although, let me see, my silver sword is damaged, so that is something I need to repair. Do we got... Yes! Repair it. Thank you so much. Is there anything else? There's a little thing over here. Ashes. I betcha. There we go. Nothing more exciting. Well, there's actually this. Silver plate, sap, coal, and two diagrams, poniard, and a black blood. What is black blood manuscript? We'll find out in a later stage. Repair kit and a steel ringer. I take that, good sirs. That means this den is gone. I got some XP and some good loot. Let's go to black bow. Nah, let's just go to this over here. Then this, and down to the village here and ask for the witch. That's gonna be a plan at least, but it's raining again. What is up with this weather in The Witcher? Like, don't get me wrong, I love rain, but for YouTube content and video, it's super dark and it's just hard to see what's going on. beautiful weather, although the wind is howling. So,
go.
On we go, Roach. There's a little shrine, we've seen that before. And let's just take a scenic route all the way. Crap, stuff is going on. What's going on here?
Come on.
Oh, that is... Isn't this the shrine we repaired like a few episodes ago?
You dance in a row, away from the dawn towards the dark land.
Sorry, distracted. Hey, have you seen this? What is this witchery? I'm sorry, Roach. Sorry, I'm just like, carry on, people, carry on. Oh, is this the village already? Did I just miss everything interesting on the way? Oh no, this is Black Bow. All right, so this takes us through the Black Bow, but we take a little detour through here, coming through. Whoa. Are you bandits?
Slow now, whoa.
That's a lot of bandits on horses, and I hate fighting horses, so let's just avoid those bandits for the moment. Let's carry on. But that might be one of those question marks. No, it's not. It is not. There is no treasures around. And I should be jumping off. I know I mentioned this every single episode. I should be jumping off and taking care of some bushes and whatnot, but I'm just like, yay. Okay, what is this? Oh, have we seen this before? What is you? Quen? Egan? Oh, is that some type of spiders and whatnot? Whoa. Level 9 as well, and a lot of them. Okay, I'm not really prepared for this. Burn? And this band is over there as well. It's like 6 of them at least. Okay. They backing off. I don't know what Roach is doing in the distance, but he's definitely like, hey, going on. How tough are those guys? Not that tough. Okay, that is added to the bestiary. We're gonna see what they are, what the weak point of them are. Quen. Man, there's a lot of them. Oh, there's another boss guy as well. Whoa! Egan! Stop! Chasing me! Like... I'm not very good at blocking, if you guys haven't noticed yet. And it's just because I don't really block. One more. Is that the last one? No. Oh, there's a treasure up ahead or something. Like a boss. Everything should be dead. And it also means one is running away over there, I think. Or maybe not. Yeah. Loot? Okay. Uh-oh. Okay, that is a warrior. He's got a tail. You're messed up. Quen. Oh, man. Look at this. Come on, buddy. I'm over here. And they stink as well. What? Missed me again. Okay. Crap. All right, and my sword is broken. Which one? The silver sword. I just repaired it. Yes, thank you. All right. Lesser blue mutagen. Golden Aureoli. Some runestone, silk and coal. This one is just a runestone, and I need to kind of pay attention to those because that's quite cool having. Okay, loot, vent. Oh, smoking pipe from this guy. Thank you so much, good sir. Huh. All right, that's them at least. And there's also a little thing here. Be warned, some backstabbing cowards have deserted Kraus' perch and now prowls these lands in small bands of few yellow-bellied cutthroats each. Travels passing through, keep on your guard. I will. Thank you so much for telling me. I think I've seen them already. I'm not gonna be the guy, but I think I've seen them. Monster blood and this. Okay, that is that little thing. And we're gonna take, I think, was it this road over here? Into the bushes. I don't feel comfortable about this. Okay, that's something up here. There's gonna be bandits. All right, bandits. Bandits. Quen. And everything is so much higher level than me. Whoa. Okay, that would do nothing. Okay, he's gonna burn to death. That's amazing. Oh, this guy's got a shield and everything. All right, dude. I see. You're block a lot. You're Sir Block a lot, which means I need to use... Whoop. Whoa. I'm sorry. Like, you blocked. I had to defend myself, right? You had a shield and everything. Oh, dude. I freaking hate archers. Worst kind. Sorry. Whoa. All right. He's dead. He's gotta be dead. I mean, there's no chance he survived that right now. Heavy maces, and I am officially cucumbered. So I guess what we need to do is maybe drop some stuff. Let's drop this mace. All right. That is... Stand still. There we go. So let's see, we've done this mission. Now let's go to this question mark and let's see what this is all about. But all that is a little house upcoming as well. What is this all about?
Whoa there, Roach.
Who goes here? Whoa, is that the Forester? He's kind of seen better days. Oh no. Are you guys sleeping? Yeah, they're just sleeping, right? No. No, flies? Well, might smell a little bit. Oh, so much loot. Please don't wake up, even though you're not really that sleeping. You're just kind of dead. All right. Nothing else here. There's a little note here, but I don't think you can read that note, can you? No, you can't. So we'll never find out what happened, or maybe we will, but they are most definitely not feeling very well. And what is this?
Slow now.
What the crap? How many bandits do we got here? Confusion. Got you, buddy. Got you. Oh, you blocking me. You are not gonna block me. Roach, for freaking sake. Dead. Oh. Oh, I got a big boy's axe and everything. Oh. So this is how it's gonna go down. Big boy's axe and all. Let's see here. Crap, I did just pick up that and I don't want to pick up more crap because I can't really carry that much more. Was that all? Just some paste? Did I stop at this question mark just for some paste? I guess I did. Might be very good paste, that is the thing. Alright, that's about it. Midcopes, here we come. And sometimes I just don't want to ride too fast because it's so beautiful. What the crap? I just left a bandit camp. Okay. Whoa. Sir, good sir. Sneaky assassin ninja. Man, that's a lot of those guys. Whoa. Sorry. Sorry about your face. It was a nice face. I think it was a nice face. Whoa. This guy's just running with his little blade. I love it, dude. But I love it so much, but I don't think you will survive. You know, you're just gonna be cut in pieces, and I'm truly sorry about that. I didn't mean to hurt your business. Oh man, those bandits, like, it's gonna be a lot. Whoa, I'm never gonna make it to Midcoast. Never. Not with the amount of stuff in front of us. Boop. Whoa. Sorry about your face. It was a nice face. It was nice knowing the face, but the face is gone. Oh, dude. Okay, let's do this. Thank you. Bye. Magic item. Does that mean, even though I'm cucumber, let me just see here, the magic item, is that because, which one was it? This one. It's not better, but the DPS is lower, but it's quite good as well. And where is this treasure box? Just here. Boom, boom. Tracker boots. Amazing. Gauntlets, relic oil, and tracker boots. Let's see those. Are they better? Yes, they are. A little bit. Resistance to burning by 5%. Although slashing damage goes down by 1. I don't care. They do have a socket, which I can... Can I? Okay, so we can't put those on shoes. But it does have a socket. So in the future, I think we could put in some type of glyph at least. Which I don't have at this stage, I guess. But hey, we got new boots. And look how pretty they look. I'm like a whole new Geralt. And what did you carry besides your pretty face, which is laying about over there? Oh, another sword. I'm still not cucumbered. Those guys over here, I'm gonna sell those. Sword, I'm cucumbered. I'm so cucumbered. Dangity dang dang dang. I need to sell them. We need to get rid of some stuff. Maybe even we could cook up some stuff. Let's see, what can we do? Cursed oil. Craft items. There we go. Elemental oil. Craft items. Necrophage. I still can't pronounce it. Black blood. Okay, this is black blood. Witch's blood injures vampires and necrophages when they wound him. 15 toxicity and duration 30 seconds. Cook that up. Golden or oily. What was that? Grants immunity to poisons. That is amazing. Cook it up. Glad we found it. And white honey. Clears up some toxic effects. And pretty much that did nothing. We are still super cucumbered. So, yep. Let's just drop this. Drop this. And now we can move again. Roach! Over here, buddy. Now, what is that up ahead? There's something just here. Roach, wait up. Don't say it's another bandit camp. Abandoned site. All right, there's a lot of people, and that's bandits. I think that's bandits. And they see me. All right, not gonna do that now. Now we know there's a marker at least. So let's leave that for a moment. Since I can't really carry much more, anyhow. Where is this village they speak of? It's just here. Let's take a shortcut through the woods. Just up ahead. Hello, good sir.
Not from here, methinks.
Nope, definitely not.
So, take it easy.
Gonna try to charm him? Did the witch give you lovage?
She told you all that white one.
Didn't ask much for it either. Maybe I should pay her a visit. How'd you get there? Path past the pond? Follow it till you reach a lone rock. Round that, and head right off the path
good
into the
ladies,
woods.
They say.
And
merciful ladies.
Where's all that faith coming?
Path pond. Quest updated.
The witch now.
Quest updated, which means hunting the witch. Find the pond by the village. All right. So that was easy enough.
Didn't respect the ladies. Don't say no more.
Midcorps, and they're also a blacksmith. Hello, good sir.
You
what
ain't safe
we got?
Unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Well, show what you got. What is this Gabrielle? Let's see here. What we could do here is maybe even sell off some of the swords we've got. Even though they are a little bit better DPS-wise than the one we've got. Well, it's not much money now. Is it five? Five? Let's sell everything. And we're not cucumber anymore. Although, cavalry boots might be good to keep some of them, just in case our breaks and we can't repair them. But then again, hunting trousers, gray items, so it can't be that good. I'm kind of want to keep this one, the doublet. Look at this. He's got the maps. First map. Oh, man. 37 and 18. Buy and buy. Perfect. So we get two more maps for the Witcher gear. This was different gear, though. And a lot of diagrams for glyphs and stuff. But thank you so much. Also, can you craft something for
something
me?
Something crafted.
What can you craft? Boots, missing components. What do we need? Fred, and they are so... I need to spend some time just crafting up some stuff for me. Thank you for the chat. And where is this notice board? It's just up ahead. And there's also a trader here. There are some about. Is this you, merchant? Okay, first of all, notice board. What do we got? Is that a Witcher contract? Hands off my plums. Okay. Repent. Hands off my plums. Looking for work. And don't eat cats. I won't. And more. Winds howling. And more undiscovered locations. So we found this one. This is the abandoned site with tons of bandits. I just did three undiscovered locations and three more popped up. Actually not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Just in this vicinity of Midcopes.
Wanna try some goose foot?
It's gonna be a very long playthrough. Hark! Some devilry taking hold of our fields. Something neither spirit nor phantom. Old Will swears on his mother's grave. It's like... to be Jenny O' the Woods. Whatever it is or it ain't, be careful and don't go out in the fields alone, most certainly not without a sight or rake in hand. But if you get the courage to drive the foul thing off, you'll receive a handsome reward. Bolko.
I don't know.
Some contracts and whatnot, we're gonna get there. We're gonna get their people, don't worry about that.
Looking peasants. For the local witch.
Look for her then, I know nothing.
All right. God bless you. Thank you.
I visit the witch myself. Should send him back to the witch. Might cure him of laziness.
Greetings, ma'am.
Good day to you, sir. Need something?
Looking for the witch. I already know
the
next part.
Witch. Know where I can find her?
I don't bother with her myself. But ask my man. He'll know. Twerked his back so bad last week he could hardly move. So I sent him to the witch. Came back sprightly as a foal.
Where is he?
In the yard, no doubt. Pain's gone, but sleuth's set in now. Should be hunting foxberries to feed our young'uns. Marion's lad. Now that man, he knows how to provide for his family. Caught some water rats last. They had food for days.
I see.
Stand for this, will ya?
In the back. Is not the armor. Is it this peasant?
Good day. Heard you know where to find the local witch.
Who told you that?
Your wife.
Daft wench. Leave me be and don't listen to that nattering sow. We've not had a witch, shaman, nor cunning wench in ages.
You are lying, although I can't persuade him, so $50.
Would
tell me.
Crowns refresh your memory?
Oh, well, if that's how you put it. Know the small pond near the village? Path leads off from it. Follow that till you come across a lone rock. Walk around that, then to the woods, find the old cart, you're there.
Thanks.
It's just, don't harm her, sir. Word of your kind's reached these parts.
My kind, meaning?
Well, the witch-burning kind.
Don't worry. Won't do your witch any harm.
No need to worry. I'm not out to hurt your witch.
Ooh, a weight off me heart, sir. She only arrived a short while ago, but she's frightfully wise. Even pleasant on the eyes, if you like them skinny.
Thanks for your help. Farewell.
Paid 50 crowns for that. That kinda sucks a little bit. Next episode, we're gonna find ourselves a witch. Thank you so much. Have a very nice day. and smack the like button if you did enjoy. Geralt, stop spitting! Crap! Lady? See you guys in the next one. Geralt is over and out. Bye bye.